It's Father's Day today. It's another Father's Day today. It's that one special time of the year to show our fathers all of our love. I love my father, Edward McCormack. You love your father. Everyone just loves their father on Father's Day. Our provider, our hero, and gave us everything we ever wanted and we ever needed all through the years of our lives. And he watched us grown up to become men and women, and his sons and daughters. And now we can share the rest of our lives together and give our Father all of our feelings, all of our thoughts and emotions too. And we'll bring our Father down to his local pub and buy him his favorite drink, a pint of Guinness, to make him feel good. And we'll give him all our Father Day cards filled with loads of money, and we'll give him especially all of our cherished and wanted by all his sons and daughters on that one very special day of the year, Father's Day. And we bring him to his favorite restaurant, Joel's, on the Nace Road, and we'll get him his favorite meal. And when Father's Day is nearly over and done, we'll all surround our Father and we'll all say a big hip 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 hooray to our Father on that one very special day of the year, Father's Day. We all love our Father, we'll all show our Father all of our love, all of our feelings, and we make him feel so special and so wanted through all the years of his lifetime. Oh, you and me and all of his sons.